Alright. Hey, it's your girl Shaniqua.
It's your boy Q.
And welcome back to our channel. So guys, I just wanted to go ahead and give a quick thank you shout out to you guys for getting us to 100 subscribers. I wanted to give you guys a quick overview of how this channel started really, really fast. I began watching YouTube about 4 years ago, and it was this family that I watched. She recorded for, I want to say, she had a four-year-old son, so she must have been recording for the 4 years of his life, of her being, beginning when she first got pregnant. And she recorded every day of her life, and then she wound up getting pregnant, eventually, with her daughter. During her pregnancy, she talked about how excited she was to be having her daughter, her second child. And sadly, she passed away while she gave birth to her daughter. Unfortunately, that was the end of that family channel, but it became very sentimental to me. It touched my heart. It let me know the true meaning of recording. Some people, you know, don't really understand why people record, but for me personally, I record because to have memories like that, I find it to just be beautiful, especially with having a big family, having children. I want them to be able to look back and share memories that I'm not going to be able to share with them when I'm no longer here. So with that being said, that is the main. I could go so much more into that story, but I'm not, because we're trying to make this really quick.
And I like to create memories too, so it's good for the family to look back at it, you know, and we have fun doing it, as you can see.
Yep. So recording became natural for us.
Yeah.
Like, we jumped right into it.
Yeah, so we reached that 100 subscriber mark. Good job. Reached that mark. Thanks for your support. And we're aiming for that 500. So we're shooting for that. So make sure you click that subscribe button and turn on your notifications. So
and share our videos.
Share the videos. And we look forward to the rise to the top with you guys.
And we'll be doing a giveaway. Once we reach 500.
Once we reach 500 subscribers, we'll do a giveaway. So we look forward, Empire. All right.
So with that being said, guys, so we're going to show you a quick overview of every video we have been able to make over the past couple of months that have became very meaningful to us and our family. And it's like a quick montage. We hope that you guys enjoy it. Please be mindful that I was using a iPhone to record, so the coloring, and I didn't know what I was doing, so it's kind of...
I got a camera on for Mother's Day.
I got a camera now.
Yeah.
So the quality is not good on a lot of these videos, but they're very good quality for our family. So yes, we hope that you guys enjoy this video. And with that being said, thank you for our 100 subscribers.
Thank you for our first 100 subscribers. Thank you.
Thank you for subscribing to our YouTube channel.
That was a...
Thank you for our 100 subscribers.
Thank you.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Shaniqua Brown, and yes, this is my first vlog.
Growing. I'm actually gonna show you my baby bump now. I have on a one piece, so this is my baby bump, and this is what it looks like from the front with clothing, and the side. My belly is pretty small.
Hey.
Santa Claus is coming!
Merry Christmas, guys!
Two, three.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah. Say hi. This is Baby Giovanni, guys. Say hi. So this is what Baby Louvian is looking like inside of me. This is what he's looking like from the side. So again, he also have incorporated that color into our home, and as well as my bag. So again, it's a personalized bag. I ordered it, and I think I received it maybe 2 days ago, and I just love it. This is the bag, and it's a pretty big bag. It's black. Undershirts. Remember, I bought these undershirts. Look at the same little bears that's on this undershirt. Is on the inside of his little one piece. I thought that would be really cute to wear under this. So let me know what you guys.
When it's all come on, let me see you get gone. Baby mama, this shit song. Been pregnant for way too long. Now tell the DJ, turn it off. Turn it off.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama.
Work.
She gon' put it on you.
Just what I wanna work.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama.
Work.
She gon' put it on you. She gon' do that baby.
I'm about to get this removal. Baby, do you know what's happening to me, sir?
What?
What procedure I'm having done, sir?
You gonna tell people the seizure you have?
Yeah. Do you know, sir?
No.
Dad, fiance, are you?
Cerclage surgery.
Cerclage removal. No, you can stop it.
It's early in the morning, and she got me here talking about.
I swaddle him in this also. If get a little pocket on the back, guys. I'm gonna use this to swaddle him in. Also, if I.
What are you doing? Baby. Getting induced. Getting induced. Yeah. What you dancing
the
for?
Inducement
you,
dance.
The inducement dance. Lord, have mercy.
Head up to the top.
For yeah. Baby Louvion. Louvion.
Going up.
You gotta
give him glass on.
Clark Kent.
Superman.
Clark Kent.
We're about to have a baby.
Superman.
Hey.
See you later.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You're a beautiful baby.
All right, thanks. You leaving the hospital? I'm videoing you.
I think I should be doing you. Hold on.
See little Louie in there? He wrapped up.
Hey, Gio.
Boy, I see the
demon. Get a kiss.
Get a kiss.
He's pushing him away.
Look.
Mwah. Daddy kiss him. You kiss me.
Kid baby.
He's not a happy candidate, guys.
Louie weigh 5'9". Bookie. Say hi. He weighs 5 pounds 9 ounces, so that's not bad.
And, you know, the high
bless
process,
you.
Like, how long take the
so he only lost a few ounces.
Here go my daddy. And Gwen. Yeah. Say hi.
Hi.
They came to see the baby. Wild Chance picked the ground meat in there. I need to get the seasoning. You're not gonna season it though, okay, Brown? I'm just gonna let you put it in the pot. I'ma season it. You gotta teach.
Say hey, baby.
Yes, sir.
I'm pretty sure that he picked up some weight. But a month ago, he was weighing 12 pounds. So right about now, I'm thinking he's maybe about 14 pounds. Yay! All right. This is what you guys see. Happy 4th, baby. Hi, Naya.
Happy Independence Day, too.
Right. Yes. Boom. 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 Happy 4th, baby. All day every day. She a big girl, right?
Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty.